staan hier in 'n baie koue Johannesburg vandag, uit 'n town hall. Die strate is toegeparkeer en mense stroom van alle kante af. En dit, dames en here, kan net een ding beteken, dat dit is weer tyd vir Griepers! Met die line-up van net die beste Suid-Afrikaanse DJ's, as ook 'n paar international acts, behoort vandag se party die bomkak te wees. Die Hotbox Express is sopas hier aangekom. Kom ons gaan maak moeilikheid. Simmer gaga, van waar kom jy nou?
Ons kom van Harties af, ons kom nou met Hotbox Express van Hatfield af.
Wow, dit is
Dit was awesome geweest, dit was erg baie lekker. As jy saam met almal gekuier, dit was awesome geweest.
Nuwe mense ontmoet?
Ja, baie mense.
You want to interview me because I am ridiculous. Let's start again. What are you doing tonight? Apparently it's a really good party.
Dink vir dames gaga, wat include die Hotbox Express al?
Basically, safe trip terug na die party en natuurlik net goeie vibes, nuwe vriende. Dis R250. As jy nie een van die pre-sale kaartjies gekoop het nie, betaal jy basies R50 vir dit wat jy terug.
Daar het julle dit. Die Hotbox Express. Let's get back. Ek's reg, is julle reg?
Hashtag Groepa!
What do you think of Grietfest?
I actually just got here, but it looks amazing. I just walked in through the crowd, and people are having so much fun, and it looks amazing.
Die energie is fantasties vanaand. Daar's ook meer internationals hierdie jaar. Ons het Bart Beemore, Ty, Fool, The Upbeat. Ek is hier so in Iska Wine is hier. En, you know, I think die mense is like heavy amp. En ek denk mense is baie blij dit reën nie. En is koud, maar die dansvloer is warm. En ek denk het gaan een awesome aand wees.
This year is a bit different to last year. Like they've gone for a couple new upcomers and that in the scene. And I'm excited, eh? There's some rad guys on the line-up. And yeah, it's not as huge as it was last year with stations and that wise, but it's such a better vibe out there.
Ons staan hier so met Natasha Baxter. Hier so by Griek.
Nee, Natasha nie. Wat is dit?
Oaks, we need to move on from this. There's bigger problems. There's strikes at the mines. Our petrol price is increasing and I can't cope.
Every now and then I speak about the things I love to love and... Achter my, it's PH Fat. Derde album launch, Happiness Machine. Kom ons gaan skit bietjie ontspouding. Guys, it's PH Fat, what do you guys think of this?
Fucking awesome.
Fucking the best.
Lovely.
Fucking great. Oh yes! Madcaps and madcap and tabernacles,
pitbulls and fistfuls, super magic candy apples. Tell me, what do you think of PH Fat tonight?
It's pretty fucking smooth.
And what's your favorite song?
This one, I don't know.
This is Hazer. My name is Ty, and Grietfest is tydelik.
Awee.
Awee.
It's dead.
Who's your favorite act tonight?
Hazer.
The Upbeat.
The H Band, the chef.
The H Band, Hazer. The H Band, Hazer.
Looking forward to 12 and Thesis, PH Fat definitely and Dust Capital.
My favorite act is of course The Upbeat, New Zealand, drum bass all the way.
Upbeat! Wow, such pictures dead! Go watch them, bass love bass!
Random music is fashionable.
Go support! Local! Support the local scene! Woohoo! Doof doof for wop wop!
Doof doof all the way!
Wop wop!
We do everything! We do everything!
Do you have cool dance moves?
No, because I know you're gonna ask me to show them, and I will not.
Selling your soul to sell more albums.
Rachel, vertel me gou 'n bietjie meer van die stages en die name en hoe presies dit gewerk het vanaand.
Ons het 4 stages vanaand gehad, wat die main stages wat in die straat is, en die go-go stage, en die science fiction stage met drone based stages, en ook die caravan stage, wat so klein stages, meestal die kleine artists om vir hulle ook 'n break te gee, en vir hulle ook 'n kans te gee.
Yo, this is Sarah Snake from the Upbeat New York Grietfest! Hashtag Bomka!
Tonight.
And we're selling t-shirts for Grietfest, some of the Hazer shirts, and PH Fat CDs.
If you guys had to bring one essential tonight, dress, what would it be?
Jeez, that's very difficult. Comfortable shoes.
Definitely. What is your one essential you had to bring to Grietfest tonight?
My cell phone, probably, because I get lost a lot. Some good hairs.
Money.
My stuff.
Considering tonight a wet vibe, normally a jacket, I guess. I don't know.
What are you drinking?
Double vodka Red Bull.
Water.
Add a few vodka shots.
Whiskey and champagne.
Tequila!
Like mom. What inspired your outfit for tonight?
It was in the pajama section at Woolworths and I was like, oh, best party gear.
Who inspired your fashion tonight?
Myself.
Where do you get your ideas from?
From myself. It's all in here, darling.
All in the mind.
Everything just comes together.
And show me your nails. Are they real or are they fake?
I bought them, so they are real.
And your makeup?
Myself.
So you're quite talented.
Very.
How would you rate the general fashion tonight at Grietfest?
Like that.
Wat is high school royale?
UK 10. Weet jy wat dit is, 'n normale? Wat is size is dit? 9 of 10.
I only know my European size and that's 43.
Okay, so you have quite big feet.
They're quite big, yeah.
How would you rate Grietfest on a scale from 1 to 5? How will you rate?
17.
Grietfest, jou lekker ding. Die partytjie was mal. Die mense het lekker gekuier, die dop het gevloei en almal het 'n mal lekker tyd gehad. Ek kan nie anders nie as om vir jou 'n 5 uit 5 te gee vir hierdie jaar se Jolnie. Tot volgende keer.